That was first chiropractor's visit.
She's ticklish, by the way.
Mm, easy.
Especially her feet, yeah. Mm-hmm.
So usually, not a whole lot of issues in a little baby, except for like oftentimes the upper neck mm-hmm. will get yeah. out mm-hmm. during the delivery. But
do you do craniopathy?
Sometimes, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I just want to make sure her head's right.
Mm-hmm. Head will actually change a lot over the course of
oh, yeah.
a couple of weeks, but she looks good, looks gorgeous.
Is she pretty?
Oh, she, yeah, she's pretty.
She's like totally at peace.
Mm-hmm. So basically, I've got my thumb on her atlas, and oftentimes what babies will do is just they'll tighten, they'll contract their neck muscles a little bit, and then they'll let go, and when they let go, it just goes in all the time. See?
Yeah.
And so that's good. That was cool.
Look at that. She says, I kind of like this. It's like I'm being pampered.
Get used to it.
Yeah. Look at that smile.
Yeah, as far as the way her head looks and feels, I mean, it looks great. It'll continue to change a lot. Like every day she'll look different. And I could just sit here playing with you. Oh, good. She's good.